perhaps shooting him to escape from the place. It's pretty awesome. It's loading. Just take my time. Let's see. Under the video, under the description, remember, link to where you can download it. I think it's found it on Game Journals. And there will also be links to the developer's social media. Should be. And the description of the game, of course, link to my social media. So let's check out them. And again, like what else I have said to hit the like button, leave a comment. Always awesome comments and hit the subscribe button if you're not already subscribed to any game channel. With a little bit extra, I can be some games that are not indie money. Let's say 95% of this. So let's see. Take some time. Zoom. You don't want to wait that. I'm just loading instead of just quit the video. Just jump ahead a little bit to the game stuff. You go. Buy it. This game, I have no idea. Other than it looked like a shooter game. It's gonna be awesome. I'm just feeling a little comfortable. So let's see what's happening. Alright, let's see now. Harvey, you're back. They're gonna send an army to close the 10-kilometer area around Honzov. Like around that Honzov. We have the information from Vasil, who stayed there. Closing the area was secret. Needed to infuse it. The area of 5 documents in MV09 regarding the area when we have gone. And the normal movement, flashlights, seemed out, soon, mid-kit. Looks okay. Okay. Yes. Come on. A man up in the right corner. We got what we are using down the left. We got. Oh shit.
shot. Super from there. Yeah. Ooh, medic. Oh, between. Okay. Beer, can drink. Gas mask cannot take. I ran these lockers. Again, remember, people are working on this game. So I hope it looks pretty neat. Okay, well, we only got a little bit of bullets on that one. Let's take this one. So far it looked pretty good. I'd say so. I know I can see there's something about the graphic and stuff, but the whole gameplay, how you move, that one, how you switch weapons, that is working pretty good. So that's cool.
Okay, if the graphic is lagging a little bit behind.
a lot into hack and slash RPG, particularly like Diablo games. Like Diablo 2 was a big seller and people still play it after so many years. It's not like the graphic is super cool, I think. But the story is there. It's a huge story. And the mechanics are just working, which make it cool. So, yeah, that was a little bit twist sideways from here. While waiting on the loading, but again, it's getting my head a little bit. The one that's a bit of a rambling on stuff. This video is not gonna go all through the game, I think, because if there's more areas to it. It's more like a, this was the first area, maybe take it again, the second area. You take it from there. Links in the description. I think so far it's a come from there. You can see there's like a camp place over there. Some hot up here. There's a bus stop here, just wait for the bus, you collect some ammunition. It's not that bad. Please look, okay.
So well, that will do it. Everybody, thank you for watching. See you next time.